So the task of the bot is to firstly open the website skysoftuk.net, and then from the home page extract the text written over here and put it in a notepad file. Then further click on the contact button and fill these fields using a CSV file which is already made with few fields written in the file. So let us try to accomplish this task using automation Anywhere taskbot. Before this, let us see our files. Like this is the file we are going to put the extract text. Here it is empty currently, and this is a CSV file. Like five entries are there with name, email, and message written over here. So let us run our taskbot to accomplish the task. Website is launched. Now it is filling the fields and clicking on the send button. I have put a 2 second delay between the filling of these fields and the send button. Okay, now task is complete. The bot has run successfully. Now let us see the file. This is the extracted text from the home page. We have got